Little did I saw it. Didn't want to miss Thanksgiving.
She said she was ready to eat Thanksgiving, so she came and ate.
Mom went to the hospital early Thursday morning, but doctors said she wasn't ready to deliver. Then, just hours later, Africa McCallum gave birth at her mother's home.
It was so fast. I didn't even know what to do. I felt the head coming. I was trying to hold her in until the ambulance came, so I got to a safe place, but she wouldn't let me hold her. She just came.
When I went to get the phone, the baby said, bloop. Well, when I seen her holding her head, I seen the top of her head, and she just turned it and said, broom, right on out. I was like, she's on the floor.
Grandma trying to help deliver and cook the turkey at the same time.
So I'm running, you know, trying to do the turkey and try to do that. She's like, you was more in the turkey than you was in with me. But I didn't want the turkey to burn either.
With all her focus now on her granddaughter, a 911 dispatcher helped Patricia to make sure Deniza was healthy and breathing.
She's like, take her little foot. I was scared, and I grabbed her little foot, and she's now take it and spank it. So I spanked it a little bit, and she moved. I was like, yeah, she's moving.
By that time, paramedics arrived. They took mom and baby to the hospital. Deniza 2 weeks early, but healthy, weighing in at 6 pounds, the same as her family's turkey.
She wasn't at Grinch's store Christmas, but she was here for Thanksgiving.